is called Revanche. It's about a girl called Jem who is grieving for her best friend, Kai, who committed suicide after he was outed online by some not very nice people. It's about her working through her grief and deciding to get revenge on the people she blamed for his death. My favourite character in the novel is Atticus Finch. I think he's the best dad I've ever read, and I fell in love with him a little bit in the movie version of To Kill a Mockingbird. He's just a good guy. I have a lot of favourite writers. Probably at the moment my favourite writer is Laurie Holtz Anderson, an American young adult writer who wrote Speak and Winter Girls. I think she's probably the best person out there writing contemporary young adult literature. When I read The Hunger Games, it was a mind-blowing experience. It was the most exciting book I've ever read. So I would like to be Suzanne Collins. And it would be nice to have the movies and all that to come. It's a great book. My favorite movie is Jaws. I am obsessed with sharks. I love them. I've written a book about sharks. I've swam with sharks. So Jaws is the ultimate shark movie. My favorite hobby is probably writing, even though it's my job. It's what I do in my spare time. So I'm very lucky to have my hobby as my job. And probably the other one is reading. And I think you need to do a lot of both. I really like long train journeys. I don't really like flying. I find it quite stressful. A long train journey, looking out of the window, reading a book. I'm going on the TGV for the first time tomorrow for 6 hours. Very excited about that. My strength, I like to think I'm friendly. my weakness is I can be lazy, particularly when it comes to writing. Sometimes it's hard to sit down at the computer every day, but I'm starting to be more serious. Now I start writing every day at 6 a.m. That's my biggest fear, is death. And I actually write about it a lot. It's a subject that fascinates me and horrifies me. I would be a cat, which is appropriate because that's my name. I think cats have the best life of any creature in the world. They just eat and sleep and lay around and sometimes chase things, you know, for a couple of minutes before lying down again. And I like the idea of lying on a step in the sunshine. That's a pretty perfect life.